through. I need the suppressors.
I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light that makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
Stop pulling this trigger.
Thank you. All right, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gadoids did what now?
Please, they came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them, because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer!
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
Where are you going? This ain't over!
Thanks. That animal would have killed me for sure.
Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Ertl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Ertl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker. Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances, which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
Yeah!